What are you doing here? This place is too dangerous for a child.
Don't worry about me. I know the Citadel better than anyone. I know every step. I even go where others can't. I've chatted and argued with every creature. And I know every tree here.
Like this one. Are they all like this?
These trees are special. They're called Wakwak. They have the purest of Athra. So, stand beneath its leaves to restore your energy. There are many Wakwak trees throughout Mount Karf.
Tell me, you say you know all here. We're in search of soldiers like us. Our prince is being led by a general. Have you seen anyone like that?
A prince? There hasn't been a prince here in so long. I've only seen you. Well, if you've lost your friend in Mount Karf, then you're going to need an Eye of the Wanderer.
What's that?
It's a very rare, very ancient thing. Here, for you. Go on, try it. I might as well show you a neat trick to remember places of...
Thank you, miss. I don't know your name.
My name is Faraba.
I'm Sargon, warrior of the immortals.
Oh, doesn't that sound impressive? Well, Sargon, I'm sure we'll meet again in Mount Karth. I'll share my discoveries with you when I can, but...
Time crystals?
Welcome to Mount Karth.
Thank you. Up here!
Take the prince to the Simorg gate.
Anahita! Don't you dare harm him!
If you want Prince Hassan back, come and get him!
Anahita! Anahita was here. She's taking Hassan to the Simorg gate.
Then Artaban may be right about her wanting the throne. That thing above us. What is it?
I'm not sure. But to get to Hassan and Anahita, we must destroy it.
From this distance? That's not possible for either of us. Maybe Menelaus can help here. Varum sent him to the east to investigate the forest.
I'll try to find him.
I'll look for another way.
What brings you here, traveler?
My allies and I are in pursuit of a traitor.
Then you and the others are trapped here, too. Mount Carf has seen its share of travelers. Many are lost within the web of time's curse. Beware, warrior. Death and misery roam the citadel.
I've seen my share of death.
Even the most determined of warriors must be prepared. Its unique properties will aid you. Just know that each one is precious and can only be changed at a whack-whack tree.
I'll make good use of this.
Thank you.
Artaban.
Sargon. Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner. Good to see you.
Thank you.
Welcome.
One of Ardashir's men.
Sargon, how?
You're alive.
So much time has passed.
What? You're only...
One single night that has lasted 30 years.
30 years?
This place is a prison. There is no way out. You must flee.
Where are your brothers in arms?
All lost in the Citadel. All prisoners of time. This is no end for a warrior. This endless captivity. If a soldier is to die, it should be my insignia. Take it. My brothers-in-arms will give theirs too. When the time comes to release them.
Wait!
Father! What's happening to me?
Wait! Who are you? You just disappeared.
Is it the first time you're meeting a whack-whack tree?
I've seen these trees along my journey, but you're the first to speak.
No, no. I'm not a whack-whack tree. I live in it. There are many whack-whack trees across the Citadel. Their branches are a refuge for us, and also a great help for travelers like you.
Yes, I've noticed.
These trees have always been here, since the start of all life. Their roots are deep, nourished by the primordial Athra that resonates within all things. But now, the forest suffers. Here, take this.
herd him up there. It's a grisly fate. The armor looks old and tough.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area.
Thank you.
Elias's bow. What's going on?